In the summer, it goes down a treat. It's like pouring liquid love down your neck. It sounds like it's something, but it's not. It's not what you're thinking about. It's liquid joy. It's liquid happiness. It goes down your neck like gold. Super smooth and silky jazz. Like what's playing in the background of Blood Beans right now. You hear that? Blood Beans. Working well. Working nicely. How are we doing? How are we doing? Are we fresh pot? Okay, people are buying this one. That's good. People are, don't only buy that one. They don't only buy espressos and all that shit. Oh, mother of Christ. What happened? It's the fucking summer rush here. Is that what's going on? It's okay, I can handle it. I have the people. I have the manpower. I have the woman power. I have all sorts of power ready to do this. You know why? Because I have so many coffee airports. So many airports. Brew the coffee in those airports. You get real great coffee when you put them in airports. Or have you been drinking coffee wrong all this time? These actually put your coffee in airports. Put them in fucking pots. Not today. Jimmy boy, doing well. Doing very fucking nicely. Do we need a new airport? I think we need an airport. Did I fuck this up? Did I fuck this up by blocking off that?
Yes, please.
where was it? This one. Yes. So you'd be a better barista. A Marilyn Reasoner. Come on down, Marilyn, because you are getting the best of the best. I'm talking about level 2, get them back. 4,500 for your training. There we go. Staff happy. Winter's here. Everything's happening at once. Everything's good. I can't see anything. I'm blind. I'm feeling you guys. I'm feeling you. I know how it is. Okay, get rid of that. Get rid of that. We'll keep this one. And then let's order some coffee. But I'm talking about ordering just one little bag. Just one little bag of big blended boys' beans. One little bag of boys. That's all I want. I'll put you in there. Bro. What's up, bro?
Drink. This is a spring drink. I can get this, but then I'll have no money. Okay, let's just make back some money for now.
pour machine. Okay, that's fine. It's brewing for a little while longer. The brew is done. Okay, machines, place. Replace this machine. Fuck yeah.
Oh, yes.
Replace all the machines. Faster, better, stronger, bigger, better, stronger, faster. Here we go, brewing that. Oh, fuck yes. Give me all the money. Let that cash money roll into my tasty jizzy jams. Are you even fucking doing anything over here? I need to figure out. Oh, this is a big dude. A famous coffee shop ad that featured a new drink went viral. Oh, that's not it. Frozen caramel. I don't have it. Here it is. Service made me feel like a king. Everyone is so friendly. Speed, 9.5. That's you, Reasoner. Quality, 8.5. I'm gonna blame the new guy. Jared, you need to get your fucking head out of your ass. And service 9.1. That's all y'all. You all deserve that one. Get invited to the Do Latte Awards. What if I do latte wanna go? Yeah, got him. Okay. We're gonna have to chase. What do they say for the name of my shop? Beanie Boys. Except, I love how I press space. And I got rid of that Beanie Boys. What would go well with that? Why do these signs suck? Fucking rain. Rain, hail, or shine. Coming to Beanie Boys. We got you covered. Are you actually doing something? Okay, that's an espresso machine. This is the brewer blender. Okay, now we need to order more coffee. I like this. This is good. Nah, we go for the 4K one. I was going to do a fucking power move and go for 11K. Not worth it. Not worth it, y'all. Look at this. Feeling fucking fabulous. Okay, why would I leave my coffee shop right here? I was going to say my coffee shop. That's a fake name if I've heard one. Oh yeah, the service and the quality was really good and the time was really short because you came in and fucking robbed me. Robbed me blind. Blind! You're robbing me blind right now, Deanna Junior. Anyway, thank you guys so much for watching this episode. If you liked it, punch that like button in the face like a boss! And...
I press on that.